to next? You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on planet Wilgar.
Oh, I missed a
With
bow.
Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
I missed a cave. Optional.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
I'm gonna take the hoverboard for a test. I get a new ship. Come on, jump out.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
How much have I got? 7k, almost 8k.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Yeah, I'll try it out too, buddy.
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate.
Usually stops the enemies from attacking you.
Hey, why don't you upgrade the? You got a deal.
Oh wait, can I upgrade the Gravitron? What's this gonna do? Vulnerability area of effect, bonus bombs. Upgrade this.
Get your groove on with your Groovitron.
Yeah, get off. We don't use this at all, really. I'll go in that way. Go in this one. And I'm dead. Oh yeah, you're dead.
Oh,
that don't last very long. So low on health. Where? This way? No, this was blocked off. Where am I gonna go? I go the wrong way.
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermabots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Hey, hello, car. What is this do?
Oh. Nice!
To make heroes ammo full.
Oh.
dear. More of them.
This isn't gonna be good. Tank. Getting hit by someone. It's a tank. No. What's this?
Found out he was completely hosed.
Off it.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Oh.
Now they put the race back on. Oh.
Okay.
Hey.
Just leave it. Oh yes, health. Glorious health.
Citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Good damn robots. The fuck are you?
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
I hope that everybody's gonna fuck up because I don't know what to do.
Comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rogar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
His boost meter filled. Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system. Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of his sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.
This your first to
look at him go. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race.
Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
You arrogant prick.
My turn, yeah.
No. Still playing and recording.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Okay. Oh, no, spill. Ow.
Hey, wanna race again?
Fuck yeah, dude.
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Yeah, doing silver.